The Foretrex 701 Applied Ballistics software allows you to quickly calculate aiming solutions for long-range shots wherever you are. In this video, you'll learn how to create a profile, edit your bullet and gun properties, input environmental conditions, and use the Quick Edit feature. Let's get started. To create a profile on the device, open the Applied Ballistics page. Press Enter and select Profile. Select the current profile name by pressing Enter. Then choose Add Profile. From here, you can customize your bullet and gun properties. To automatically enter bullet properties from the Applied Ballistics database, select Bullet Database and then find your bullet characteristics from the available options. Select your bullet caliber to search a list of bullets within that caliber. Select to use the custom drag curve. If your bullet is not in the database, you can manually enter the information in each field. When you finish editing your bullet properties, you can edit your gun properties. Scroll through each field and edit the values for your gun. Finally, on the main profile page, make sure to set up your output units to mils or MOA. Once you have a profile set up, you can change the name. Just open Profile from the Applied Ballistics page. Select your profile, then the name you want to change, and edit name. Change the profile name to help you better identify it, then save. Now that your profile is set up, you're ready to customize the atmospheric conditions of your environment. Open Environment from the Applied Ballistics page. Manually enter environmental data into each field. Fill the pressure field by selecting Use Current Pressure for data from the device's internal sensor. The field will show station pressure, which is not adjusted for sea level. To get the most accurate temperature, you can connect a Temp sensor. Once paired, change one of your data fields to Temp so you can see the data whenever you need it. Because muzzle velocity is so dependent on temperature, Foretrex will not automatically update the ballistic solver with temperature data. You can utilize the Muzzle Velocity Temp table to set muzzle velocities based on specific temperatures for your gun profile. To quickly change your range, direction of fire, and wind information, select Quick Edit from the Applied Ballistics page. Use the up and down arrows to edit fields, then select Enter to move to the next one. To accurately set the direction of fire, point the top of the Foretrex toward the target. When you edit the direction of fire, the value will immediately jump to the compass heading. Or use the up and down arrows to manually select the direction of fire. Select Page to save your settings. Thanks for watching. To learn more about the Applied Ballistics feature, check out the Garmin Foretrex 701 page or appliedballisticsllc.com.